Get closer to the UK B-Boy Championships with Sonny Ericsson.